early in the morning. During a bail deal, iOS 4.3.1 on Tether jailbreak. So here, I was on my desktop to get it. You just gotta come to this website. And, you're gonna download it for Windows or Mac. Okay, so you want to check install city on the old battery percentage. Let's click next, and now you want to turn off your device. Slide to power off. And then I'm actually gonna set my phone to DFU mode now, so that it recognizes it right away. Go ahead and do that. Wait for the pinwheel to stop. Okay, so let me do this. You want to do power button for 3 seconds, home and power button for 10 seconds. Screen. Now you should see a little text, and it will just, it'll come back to you once my iPod reboots. Okay, so my iPod is just rebooted. So let's slide to unlock. And it's a white icon, but then it's going to prepare the file system. Studio will exit when complete. So, yeah guys, so thanks for watching. Sorry if this video's not the best video, I'm just really tired. So, thanks for watching guys, rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out guys.